Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about the VoiceView screen reader that's on Echo Show devices. So let's go ahead and take a look. So today we're going to talk about the Amazon Echo Show device. This is actually one of the new ones. It's got a screen that'll kind of rotate around to be able to find you and things like that, and it's really helpful and useful, especially if you're having conversations on the phone. What we're going to talk about today is the VoiceView screen reader that's built in, and this is a great option for folks who are blind or visually impaired, where you can really have anything and everything read to you that's on the screen, much like on an iPad when you're using VoiceOver. Here you would use this thing called VoiceView. And so I'm going to go ahead and turn it on, and I can do that by voice, or I can go into the accessibility settings in the menu system. And so I'll show you where that accessibility settings is. If you pull down from the top of your screen, you can come over here to settings. And that's going to bring up a list, and then you can just kind of scroll down to be able to find accessibility. And up here at the very top, you've got a VoiceView screen reader menu option. Now for me, I'm going to go ahead and go out of this and go back to my main screen, because I'll just turn it on with my voice. And so let's go ahead and try this. Alexa, turn VoiceView on.
VoiceView ready, 9 a.m. alarm.
And so as you can kind of see,
double tap to activate.
As you can kind of see, it put a box around that 9 a.m. alarm on my screen. That box is indicating where the focus is. And much like with VoiceOver on an iPad, now we're going to use gestures. You can swipe left or right to move through the screen left and right, or you can simply just move your finger across the screen, and whatever it comes over, it's going to go ahead and speak it to you. So I'm going to do moving my finger across the screen first. And so I'm just going to simply move.
Thursday, November 11th, 1:31 p.m.
And so notice that moves with me.
Thursday, November 11th.
And then I'm going to move back up here to the top.
Alarm.
And so that allows me to kind of figure out what's there on the screen. Now I can move with those gestures. So if I swipe to the right, it's going to go one option to the right.
54 degrees. Thursday, November 11th, 1:32 p.m.
So on and so forth. Now, what's great about this is now everything on the screen gets read to you, so that if you're having a difficult time seeing it or really getting access to the device, which really relies on a person's voice, and maybe you want to be able to read what's there, if it's an alarm or you're reading a book or it's got some sort of a notification that you just want to kind of re-listen to again, you can simply just now move your finger across. This is great for folks who are low vision or blind. And so I'm going to go ahead and turn it off, and you can just turn it off again by saying, Alexa, turn VoiceView off.
VoiceView exiting.
And then notice now that green box is gone and now it's off. And so there you go. Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.